Hey, we're back in Rome, everyone. I'm Father Reed. Ciao, amici. Here we are in the Piazza di San Pietro in Vincoli, and behind me, the Basilica of San Pietro in Vincoli, St. Peter in Chains. This interesting church is a minor basilica that houses St. Peter's Chains and Michelangelo's famous statue of Moses. The basilica was first built in the middle of the 5th century, and it was built to house the relic of the chains that bound St. Peter while he was imprisoned in Jerusalem. These were given to Pope Leo I by Empress Eudoxia, the wife of Emperor Valentinian III. According to legend, you see, when the Pope held these next to the chains from Peter's first imprisonment in the Mamertine prison in Rome, the two chains miraculously fused together. Now, the basilica has undergone several restorations and rebuildings, including a restoration by Pope Adrian I, a rebuilding by Pope Sixtus IV, and then another by Pope Julius II. There was also a more modern renovation in 1875, and some modernizations were made at that time. The chains said to have held Peter in Rome and Jerusalem are kept in a reliquary underneath the main altar here in the basilica. Michelangelo's magnificent Moses, which dates from 1515, is the most notable piece of artwork in this church. It was originally intended to be part of a 40-statue funeral monument for Pope Julius II, but somehow it ended up here in this basilica, and it draws tourists, art and history buffs from all over the world. The Basilica di San Pietro in Vincoli, St. Peter in Chains, right here in the eternal city of Rome. Ciao amici, ci vediamo presto.